Team Napway. And today, let's introduce how to use the 360-degree cryogenic power assist machine with four handles. And use the key to turn on the machine. This is the interface, and we enter. We have four handles, different size optional, A, B, C, D, with different handles here. Enter. Four handles, when you touch C, C1, and you can adjust here. A1, B1, B2, B1, you can choose. For example, we set C1. Here is the fat thickness of the clients. Different fat thickness, you can choose. Then we already give you suggested cooling temperature and suggested treatment time. Already set well. If you need a little bit change, normally we will a little bit change or not change, also okay. Then, okay, set well. Handle A, for example, here. And we add a little bit minutes. A little bit, okay. Handle B, for example, this lines. Okay. Okay. B1, for example, here. This is the interface, very simple to use it. Okay, after we set parameter well, then we can do the operation. Here is the C handle. You only adjust the suction. This is suction kickup. Suction intensity. Only adjust here. Then you can do the treatments. Okay, before treatment, we need to test the heartbeat rate of the clients to ensure the safety. The heartbeat rate needs normal during the 60 to 120. 60 to 120. Okay, open it. You can see this is open. And use one finger to put it in. Here we'll have test. You need to wait 30 seconds. Testing now. Okay, now you see 98 means the heartbeat rate. This is normal. Between 60 to 120, okay. Means these clients now can do the treatments. The second step is to use the fat thickness measuring tool. This one, fat thickness to measure the fat cells. For example, today we will do here the abdomen. Then we measure the fat thickness. Okay, you can see the fat thickness is 30 centimeter. We need, before the treatment, we need use this cup to measure the fat thickness and whether we use which cup. For example, we do here and we use this. So, and do here, okay. We use this cup to measure the another area. Okay, and do here. So you can use two handle, two cups. Okay, now before treatment, we need to apply the anti-freezing membrane, anti-freezing pad of ours. One handle, one area, one membrane cannot be reused. We need to apply a one-layer plastic wrap. This plastic wrap is make sure the anti-freezing liquid will not flow inside the handle suction hole. It's to protect the handle suction. Okay. Now, let us do the treatments. Okay, now candles. B1 is C1. B1 is black candle. Fat thickness is 30 millimeter. So I choose 30 millimeter. Cooling temperature, -3. Minutes, 40 minutes. I will adjust a little bit. For example, 45 minutes. You also can use 40 minutes. And -3, I can use -4. -4 or -3, both okay. Depends on the size. Store. And C1, body thickness, -3, 40 minutes. I will use 45 minutes, -4. Okay, and store. And then I will do the treatments. And you can adjust suction. Normally we use suction from high and then lower down. Normally we start from 60 kPa. E1, from 60 kPa. Use high intensity to suck and then reduce to minimum. Okay. Now we can choose the C1 handle. B1 handle. This is the B1 handle. The B1 handle have different caps. I will teach you how to adjust caps. Okay. Each handle, B1 handle, have 4 caps, different size. You can choose. Today we use this black one. Okay, now I will teach you how to install the caps. You see, there are 4 corners, 4 holes. You need correct place. Okay? Then here have a lock. Locked and then press here. Here also, you need to lift. Then you press here. Okay, install well. Okay, now we use 60 kPa for the two suction. You also can adjust the suction here. There is a lock. There is a lock. You can lock and unlock for the adjust. 40. 60. We normally start from 60 kPa. Then we press here to start. Okay. Now already suction. Already be sucked. And after 5 seconds, you can reduce the suction energy. Because if you always use high intensity to suction, the inner side will flood, our circulation will reduce. Now we will reduce to 50 kPa. And you will feel the still very high suction inside. The fatty cells will not lose. Okay, now we reduce to 40 kPa. Still suction. Reduce to 20. Until it reduces to 20 kPa, you can remain the left treatment. It's okay. Okay, now it's okay for the B1 handle. Okay, now we use the C handle to suck another side. Same method. We put the handle here. You find the area of the cells. Okay, here. Okay. Then we unlock the interface. Suction 60 kPa. Right here. Stop. Okay, from the handle here, you can see the fatty cells be sucked. Now we reduce to 50 kPa. 40 kPa. 20 kPa. Okay. Now it's okay. So the two handles can together at the same time working. And the treatment will remain 45 minutes. During the treatment, after the handle is set, you can let the client hold this emergency stop handle. If anything uncomfortable feeling, the client can hold it, compress it, then the suction will stop. to hold it. Okay, now we're doing the treatments in the process. You can see this is the real-time temperature. The real-time this the snow is -4 temperature inside on the handle pulley. And here have a monitor on the handle inside. Now it's -3. And here B1, we set -4. Now already -4. Okay, now after the 25 minutes treatment, we already did the finish the treatment. Now we will pull out the handle. And then we remove the plastic wrap, also remove the membrane. Okay, now we will do a 5 minutes massage, soft massage here to promote blood circulation. Okay, now let us introduce how many sessions this machine need to be treatment. Normally we do chronic paralysis is 4 to 6 sessions. 4 to 6 sessions. But also depends on different clients' fat thickness and the results and the body metabolism speed. Normally 6 or 7 sessions also okay. And each time the whole treatment we will do 40 minutes or to 50 minutes. Okay, now I have to introduce the after skincare and after the chronic paralysis treatment. Normally we suggest the clients do 4 to 6 sessions. This also depends on different clients' treatment results. Also the body metabolism speed, 4 to 6 sessions normally. After treatment, we suggest the client can drink more pure water and also can combine some exercise. This can speed up the results of weight loss. And also after treatment, we cannot shower in hot water or go to sauna or go to the massage on the treatment area. And also pregnant women cannot do this. Or the clients who have the heart disease, or very elder people, for example, more than 80 years old, cannot do this chronic paralysis because the body metabolism maybe cannot bear the chronic paralysis treatments. This is, we also write in the user manual, you can read it. And okay, welcome to Beijing Natway, bye bye.